Hey, this is Kevin Wallace with the Orange County Register Marine Forecast. This is powered by BuoyWeather.com, an effective Thursday, October the 4th. Let's have a look at our near-term surfing conditions right away. Gale warning and small craft advisory in effect on Friday for both the inner and outer waters. Very strong and steeply angled northwest wind and groundswell event pushing in. Seas anywhere from 6 to 12 feet in the outer waters. Strong northwesterly winds of 15 to 35 knots, particularly in the outer waters. A little lighter through the inner waters on Friday. So nasty conditions out there on Friday. Definitely seen an improvement as we move through the weekend. Season swell drop off. Moving towards a land and sea breeze pattern. So that means kind of light variable winds in the morning and then just a moderate sea breeze in the afternoon over the weekend. Let's get to our bigger picture and the reason for all this nasty weather, nasty wind, at least on Friday. Ridge of high pressure following a low that is going to be moving eastward over the next couple of days, and that pressure gradient kicking up those strong northwesterly winds, and that low also sending down that longer period northwest groundswell out there. You can see that well illustrated on our Lola groundswell animation. Of course, a lot of that energy not as affecting Southern California as much, but as soon as you get into those outer waters, certainly going to be kind of nasty. For the tropics, we are looking at one area disturbed weather off of northern mainland Mexico, but at this point doesn't look like it's going to develop into anything significant in the next day or two. That's about it for now. Next video forecast update coming through on Monday.